Zion and utter his voice from Jerusalem. The heavens and earth will shake, but the Lord will be a shelter for his people and the strength of the children of Israel. The Lord will cause his glorious voice to be heard and show the descent of his arm with fire, tempests, and hailstones. For through the voice of the Lord, the enemy will be beaten down. As the Lord strikes with the rod, it will be with tambourines and harps. As a lion roars, so the Lord of hosts will come down to fight from Mount Zion. So will the Lord of hosts defend Jerusalem. Defending, he will deliver it.
Avinu shebashamayim itkadesh shimcha tavo malchutcha yaser etzoncha kebashamayim ken ba'ar.
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Your kingdom come, your will be done upon the earth as it is in heaven.
Et lechem chukenu. Tell Anu Hayom, Uswach Anu, Kefishe Sochim Gaman, Ve'atedi Enu, Nideni Sayon, Kiim Chavseinu, Mina.
Not into temptation, but deliver us from evil one. For yours is the kingdom and the power.
Forevermore,
for yours is the kingdom.
Avinu, Shebashamayim, Itkadesh, Shimcha, Tavo Malchutcha, Yatzeh Ratzoncha, Kevashamayim.